Draper on the faceoff against Steve Ruchin, and we are underway. Mighty Ducks win the draw. Dmitry Mironov back, and it'll be sent to the other end. Mike Vernon for Detroit is in net, lets it go by. That'll be played back in behind the net. D.A. Bear will start at the other end for the Detroit Red Wings. Big trap put on at center. When it's working for the Mighty Ducks, they can really slow you down. McCarty behind the net. This is perfect. He was sprinting in the corner. Gets up to try to get the puck back to him. Intercepted and cleared around the board by David Carpenter. Not out of the zone. Yeah, now rolls to center. Batted away by Maltby. Maltby in. Touched up along the board. Detroit their own zone. Nicholas Lidstrom back. Lidstrom third among defensemen in scoring during the regular season. Will be called on to play some big D. He and Konstantinov are teamed up here. Gary Curry was up in the forecheck. The Ducks come up with their second line as they make the change. Bobby Dallas will send that one in. Josefko, Dallas, and Gary Curry, the great veteran out there on this line. There's Curry on the boards, had it gained away. Steve Eisen is out there at center right now. But Brendan Shanahan on one side. He's hit back in on net. D.A. Bear is there. Is that six best all time? He said it's Curry. Larry Murphy shot. D.A. Bear the save. Flipped away by Bobby Dallas. Played up off the boards by Ted Drury. You got it out of there. Here's a 2-on-1 chance the other way in the middle. Puck just rolled wide. Great opportunity right there for the Ducks. Mark Jansons was cutting, reaching out. He got hooked a little from behind. He just couldn't get to the puck. Detroit back up through center. Aaron Ward out there will send it in. Light of Gabe Bear. Near side. Dumped around by Drury. Edwin's coming out hitting. The in front set up. Couldn't get the shot off. Played back to center. Detroit clearly intends to put some physical pressure on the way they have started this game. Quick changes being made. Held in, shot, and a save made by Vernon. First good opportunity. Jan Trouble was rolling in, and a penalty coming up to Sarani. Handles it behind the net. Eighth in the National Hockey League. Those are the playoff numbers for the power play Detroit and the penalty killing unit. During the regular season, Detroit 0-13 on the power play against Anaheim. Remember, Detroit lost three games in time one in the regular season. Detroit has scored only three goals against Anaheim in the four games they played this year. Penalty shot, save made by D.A. Bear. Again, Fenerov working back on the power play along the point. Fenerov will dump that one in. Chase down, falls off on the far side. Larry Marks in the middle on this. Fenerov moved up, put the hit on. Gets Konstantinov to back him up, and Fenerov came up and hit the puck in. Larry Marks leaves it back to him. Fenerov again. Side rebound. Rebound complete. In front, D.A. Bear reaches up and pumping it long enough to get a whistle. A late shot take. And he blasted a couple. He's picked up one. Two assists with him so far in the playoffs. Power play for Detroit continues. Nicholas Lidstrom at the point. He also has a tough shot. Steve Eisenman. Eisenman along the half boards, looking in front, takes it through a screen, blocked out deep. Puck deflected away to Taylor Solani. Solani stops out, has nobody with him, so he sends it up the ice. Lidstrom will come back to get it with Brunel playing it in behind the net. Detroit power play during the regular season, finished seventh. Anaheim has 1 second in showing penalties. An area where they struggle. Not against Detroit. Detroit still hasn't got a power play goal against them this year. And it's cleared out late for the ice. Detroit did not hold it in. Vernon at the other end kicks it away. 33 left in the Anaheim penalty. Opening 3.5 minutes of this game. Detroit first power play opportunity from the red line. Again, some all the way around. Let's come back all the way around the boards. He gets it back. Lidstrom looking to set it up. Tipped in. D.A. Bear made a save. Shanahan there. Shanahan dropped it back up to Larry Murphy. Murphy gunned it in. That one tipped wide on the far side. Darren McCarty. McCarty putting the hit on. Battling along the boards. 8 seconds left in the power play. Good play, McCarty. Eisenman's in front. That one went off the side of the net. Shanahan is trying to get it off the back of the goaltender, D.A. Bear. A 2-on-2 the other way, and the power play is over. Shot in wide of the net. So they killed it off. Good job of the penalty killers from Anaheim. That one rifled in on the goal line. Brennan just reached up to cover that one. That defensive break by Ted Drury that time. The penalty killing in. Both teams changing up the fly. Sent it right at D.A. Bear. He had to come up to play it himself. Didn't get it around the board. Good work in behind the net by McKenna. The point to cut that off on the attempted wraparound. The point still up there on the forecheck. It'll be cleared up the near side and out of the zone. Big hit put on near side wall. J.J. Daniel will take that shot. Back in. No score. 15-30 left here in the first period. The shots are 7-1. Red Wings. And a hyped up crowd here. It's Friday night. And their wings against the Mighty Ducks. In the corner, Larry Arnold intercepted. They're 5-on-5 here now. Sergei Fedorov, the Russian unit, is out there now. The five, playing together. Shot on, Kozlov, save, but dropped and then covered by the 9-7 first round. cutter by Shanahan. Pass removed over, kicked away by Yari Curry the other way. Face down to Osako. Osako curled it up and out of the zone. Eisenman covering on D, back to Litz. Ducks have not had the opportunity to get into the offensive end here, but for a couple of chances. And behind the net, pass from center, knocked away by Curry, hit Eisenman. Cleared up, Osako is there. Osako tries to spin that one up, but it hits the Ducks bench, and that's where the whistle will be. Bowman has done this a few times. Back to the point. Larkin sends that one around the basket to the near side.
Solani line right back out there to try to
regular season or playoffs for that matter. We are scoreless here in the first period. That's winning the draw. Right side there in Van Hook, knocked away Burnham. Van Hook followed his own cut. Comes around the near side door. Redmond's unable to get that one up. Good holding at the line by Jansen. Stop by Jansen. And Burnham. The ball on everyone that comes in back to the point. Set right there in the circle, though. He's trying to get a deep. Steve Eisenman's able to clear that one up. Taken away by Shanahan. Series on Sunday. They had a rest. Anaheim coming in here had to go the distance and they played some tough games. So they are not as rested. They had to come cross country here to get here in the Detroit. So Redmond took to take advantage of that. Kozlov moves this in. Kozlov down the middle. Back to Chansky there. Lariano. The Russian fans put together here. Tipped away. Inside Solani. Lucia in front. In the zone outside. And that advantage, he's not going to let, never has, and never will, so why he doesn't agree with it. Here's the first power play for Anaheim. You see what they've done. A vastly improved power play in the first round compared to the regular season.
Oh,
back in by Matthew Murphy. At least the first time he really don't see that very often. That veteran defense. Mariano sends it around. Bobby Gomez in the box. So Carlos cleared it out of there. Gets a touch. And it will be an excellent ball. Still scoreless here in the first game. 0-1 on the power play. The touch. So the Red Wings season in Anaheim. The Ducks won 3-2 and 2-1. Here in the Trophy tie, 1-1. The Ducks won the last meeting these teams had, 1-0. Not many goals. Shot on save made by Brennan. Really good chance to forward. Really ran that one in through the defenseman on the screen. Brendan Shanahan sends it wide side. Eisenman shot missed on the short side. Back for Eisenman. Looking for Shanahan in front, goes instead to Ward. Ward is shot, saved, made again by Guillebert. And a few bodies in front, too.
That's some kind of strain. That's what Shanahan and Sanford bring to the line. Just can't prove it.
Ward with a good shot. Vernon had to block that one. Hard shot, even though it came from the center. Both teams change it up on the fly. Not going to get it. Enough. Looking for help. Two four jumpers up. They just need the advantage for the Red Wings. And it's not the pocket. Here's a break inside. And that pass through the middle. Now off on the near side. Can't hold it in. Bounce to center. Short hand to Detroit for the second time. And it's sent out by Marty all the way deep into the zone. Picks it up. Three or four to pick it up. And it's right back on the power play. Four to go. Good turn up pass by Marty. Three is at the 316. And he gets it in the leg up. That's close to an interference by Constantino Beck. And the bench hollering for that over there for the Ducks. Detroit's going to try and do that, get away with it, of course, and keep Solani. And the ball comes out of the play. Mike Vernon taps it over to Malfi. Malfi looks up the middle, nobody moves in on it, so he just holds it and then sends it out. It's led by Malfi. On the power play during the regular season, as you would expect, Korea led them with 15 power play goals for most in the league. Solani had 11, they sit now. And David Papper brings it in. His career will sit in the line of the state also. Papper put it deeper into his own end. They work back better. They get better. But the short-handed unit on the first check. Brown in front looking for a pass from the point. Harry Murphy shot that one in water. But right now Detroit's penalty killing unit getting it done. Red line, they're trying to dump it in here. Sacco dives with a two-side remedy. Sacco feels like he's coming right again. He's playing a big game out there for the 39-year-old Grand Master of Hockey in the Soviet Union. Now the play underway here. Barnes is set up in front. One shot deflected off the block by Petuso to put the body down the block. Yanni Kurt, his shot deflected again. Where is it? It's in Larry Murphy's uniform. Slava gave Joe one. Very good shot in behind. And he had a good first round. He was very good, strong. And two assists. Eisenman, Bobby Dollars cut him off. Okay, go, go, go. 4 seconds left on the game. One more chance in the left. Price is out of the box. Now Curry brings it in and puts the two on the power play. Now for the right center on Brennan. And he'll hang on to that one. So Trapper gets bad. But they just shoot 5, 6, and 7. They go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. We're talking about Detroit to California. That wears on the two. And it's 42 left to go here in the period. They split in by Eisenman. Side Solani, broken out. Good play by Nicholas Lidstrom again. He gets it up for Shanahan. Again, Guillebert at the final shot. Guillebert during the regular season put up enormous numbers against this Detroit team in the 3 wins and a tie they had. He came away with 2 of the wins. He gets the stick on. Mike Bunning collided with him. The puck rolled by everybody. A team of Solani. Period. Almost. Near side, Kozlov will start it up for Detroit. Ducks are changing. Kozlov moves it. Mariano off the trail. Kozlov waiting for help. Getting people out there in the ice, and they are still doing that, in fact. That's why the chance to move it up and then right there to go to clear. Whistle will be sent the other way in the 2 line. Maybe the best chance the Ducks had in the period.
But when Korea
goes to the period, intercepted. The back looking to throw. He's on the first throw. Tipped into the zone. Berman will hold off. Comes to Jim on behind the net. Gets a little hit. Get the bottom line. Cutterock came back to get it. Cutterock was already on his fire first period himself. He came out of the play. Teams in on that. Neely Gore squeezes the crowd. Pretty hard spot. Brightman changed it up to see the time remaining in the period. It'll be the high flipping through the center. Right, making sure that back there, Larry Murphy, will take one last chance in the blue line. And we've got a scoreless first period for the goal. I want to keep the guys fresh to get rid of that. He did that in the first period. The scoreless shots 13-6 in favor of Detroit. Now the team able to control on the power play. As Anaheim went over 3, Detroit over 1. And we're underway in the second. David Cockrell brought it in. McCarty pushed it away. And it'll be brought out of the zone by Correa. The Ducks control Steve Rutschen in on the side. Drops it. Correa already gone by. Rutschen takes the hit. And the far side got leveled over there. Goes back into the middle. Detroit's not avoiding the checks. Over there going after many opportunities. 3-on-3. First shot deflected. Defenseman fell down behind the play. And Mulvey was all alone. He couldn't get it through the middle. So Stanley leaves it. Correa shot missed wide. Rebound. Vernon just getting up. And back into position. But Detroit able to control the puck. There's a familiar rush right there for the Anaheim team as Correa and Solani caught the point in a long shift and the tired legs couldn't keep up with them. And they took advantage of it. And McCarty will clear that up to get an icing here so they can get the line change in. And there's the touch.
I think the top way to take it for you will be kind of paying them now.
That one in wide of the net. Constantino off the near side. Douglas again able to hold it in. And Cherry held on to the Mariano. Constantino. Back to Rico and Mariano. Back now up by Douglas. The shot blocked by Vernon. And Vernon will drop it out. Vernon 8-4-3 lifetime against the Ducks. And in the playoffs, 61 wins, 22 losses in Vernon's career. In net for Detroit. Big shot. Comes away with a save. We've seen Sergei Fedorov wind up a couple of times. He did there. Fedorov was still in the zone. Bobby Douglas intercepted him and cleared it out. Archie Hawkins have been held together for the most part in this game. And the opportunity to build up for a 5-on-5. Bobby Bowman doing it again here. Thomas Law dropped it off. Intercepted. The defensive play again made by Ted Brody. Constantino off the hill on the far side. Constantino took on one of
Constantino getting the call there better than Eflin because Reichel didn't have the puck was in the corner and he went for him the way he did. Stop somebody again. Just take it easy. We're in control. It's okay.
They keep their distance when they say that. Everybody's on the same bench. On the near side, Jeff Curry gets tied up. Backs up against the boards here. And Larry Murphy gets it. They're trying to hold it in here. Murphy did it. Puck in the middle shot. Turning back maybe for a little run. And Murphy got jumped there. Fans wanted the ball. Won't get it. Kicked away. Had a stick over there as Warren Michael. Here comes a 2-on-1 chance the other way. Warren Michael's the only one back. Up the air. Back in. Fan Larry Michael blocked it. Larry Michael blocked the intended pass back. Cherry passes from Stillers. Jammed it. Nobody can get a stick on it. Larry Murphy's got it underneath him. They're telling him to move the puck. And Vernon finally reaches out. It's still not in. And it's underneath another red one.
Darren Van Itzel on the play, too. He kept the
for 14 this year against the Mighty Ducks, including the opener run they've had here tonight. The Detroit power play finished 7th overall in the league. However, Detroit was 20th at home and 3rd on the road. Vast discrepancy there. That one they kept it. Eyes went out there in the power play unit. Steve Rutschen on the draw against the Ducks. Back it up, Rutschen on the check. That's Larry Murphy. Murphy knocked out. And Steve Rutschen will send it in.
8-yard recovery. Well, he played that perfectly. If you can get in between two players and actually isolate them so that they can't run out of pass to him. Down the back, comes out in second. Oh, number two, and he covers that one up. His goals against is .97 in the three games that he played in net against the
Anaheim wins his hockey game. Now all of a sudden it's reinforced, and Detroit maybe has the seed planted. Hey, wait a minute. Maybe that wasn't just regular season numbers. Maybe you've got two
happening. Good question. Jansen's didn't clear. Rebound shot deflected in front. Kozlov tried to back it in, but he hit back. And he sent into the zone. And Detroit throws back with 15 seconds left on the attack. Detroit's got the power play here. Scoreless game. Kozlov trying to drop it up. Blocked by Correa. He immediately tries to put it up by short hand. Forces Detroit back deeper into the zone. Detroit's got a hurry here. A 2-1. And the power play's over. But it's going to be Detroit does not convert. And Anaheim's back at full strength. That's right away to center. Anaheim ready to make a change here. They can't do it now. Tisov set it in. The ice cold seems to change right here. Carpet came back to get it. And went off on the near side. Renoff dropped that one off into the middle. And offside is Sahan Guide Award for the best going in the NHL. Nice job by the guys.
Yep, good for them.
They're back out for a second. Ducked away. Comes off the near side. Well, 14-30 left here. Must be covered back deep. But expect not much to change in this series from what we've seen so far through the first half of this one. Hunt has got a puck in with him. Hunt it. He's on the face first of the number here tonight, back to Ryan Murphy. Murphy will send that one back around the net. Lost it to the front, couldn't get it to him. 5-on-5 here. Ward shot it. Went off the heel of the stick, but he's looking for Stanley, too. Back into the net, and Curry into the front, back into the zone, and Eisenman on the play. And the Redlands back to 1-on-5 here. Murphy gets Curry on a forecheck, intercepted by McDonald's. He has teammates deep in the zone. And they turn it away to center. Jamie Pusher for the Detroit scratch tonight. Dan and Mike. He moves inside of the end. Tim Taylor expected for the Redlands. Drop down on their D and down with the extra up top.
What's nice to see for both teams is that they're healthy. Schultz is out there, and that's it. Conference with the Pacific Division teams. I sure didn't think so.
Most people thought that was going to be for the Redlands in the National Hockey League. Guys want to come, they're going to get one. And it's going to come against the Ducks. There's the touch-up. Kozlov got hauled down, trying to move it in, and Mike Frosset was,
but never did come.
And the Red Wings go on the power play third time. They've been in the zone in a little over half the occasion. On the power play, cycle the hook at 6:45. Two penalties this period, both have gone against the Ducks. And the Red Wings in this scoreless game, started up ice in a hurry. Set it up, Kozlov in front, pass back into the middle, Kozlov tried to run that one in and couldn't. Detroit really charging the net here, swept out of the zone though by Pedro. Drury again. Detroit has had all their forwards and the D, including Kutisov, moving up. 5-on-5 end on the power play, they're trying to create chances in front. Detroit with the advantage here. Yeah, line up. Send it in, trap him in. He just missed it and did not get it out of there. Another Detroit chance to set up. Inside, Federer playing the high slot area. Bounce off his stick, comes away the center. Played by Rich and the team out and out of the way. And comes off on the near side, the front changing up in the power play. Back on some time off right now. Sends it, and off for him. The team chains up, Michael Murphy's out there to play along the point. 50 left on the power play. Eisenman passes it. Set in by Murphy, that's a good shot from last night. Let it go. Eisenman trying to move it in. Shanahan sets it into the net. That's Solani putting it over, and down goes Steve Eisenman. Played by Solani to help set that one up. Trouble comes the other way. Blocked out of the zone. They've got two men off ice. Can't get it there. Hit the linesman. Nicholas Lidstrom saw the man off ice, but he hit the linesman with a power kick. Eisenman's a man waiting. Eisenman up to Mark Sandstrom looking. Eisenman in front. Sandstrom forced to the corner. Sandstrom takes it away. Steve Eisenman's got 14 left on the Red Wing advantage. Eisenman. And he's staying back in the box here. Two in front of the net. Near side Murphy. Back up on top. Down to two in the power play. Eisenman. Pass deflected to him. Penalty is over. Sacco back out on the ice. Eisenman holding.
touch it. Same kind of rebound. John has shot. And it rolls to center.
Well, Detroit had their big people in front. Both Shanahan and Sexton were there. They never got the puck to them.
Here comes Denver's on the near side. His chance blocked by Larry Murphy. Sexton knocked it down. Cleared around the boards. Ducks change it up behind the play. 10:49 to go in the second. Shot on dribble. Save made. Puck loose. Hebert went up to get it and couldn't. And time to get back in. Now he called. Didn't see the puck go to the far side. Murphy hits Curry as he backed it in. He leveled Yari Curry over there, and it's the flex up over the glass. And he's gotten it done here tonight as he's come away with 18 saves, 18 eight shots in favor of the Wings. And a 5-on-5 situation again. Let's see what these teams look like. Mariano comes through the middle. Mariano loves that. Looks back out of the zone. Brian Bellows got it out of there. Get it center. Bellows is up there. It'll be set in one for the net. As Jackson's game takes. Brian to come out of the net. Going was in the corner. And Bellows tried, but he didn't have any angle. Bellows tries to go through. They're not going to piece it. Bellows gets another. Sammy has got it. Shot! Deflected the ball to the near side. Has one ball. And opening Friday's had the best chances in this game to the Wings. Correa just got leveled. Gets back up. He's fighting better off now.
Even after that scoring chance, Detroit got back. And four guys back to the blue line. How do you do that? They're so conscientious defensively.
Making sure, and here's Solani up in particular, they don't get to run the box. Here's Karzov again. Karzov took the puck off the puck by Mironov. Detroit changing behind the play. They've been playing this puck. Rush will chase it down. Rush. His 95th playoff game. Veteran defender. Anaheim uses the opportunity. Murphy's got it. Breaker on the near side. Couldn't get it there in time. Breaker was hauling off the puck. To send it in. That's offside. John Saunders.
Stick together, right? He couldn't do it.
Constantino. Running technically there. That's something behind it. Maybe Daniel will touch that one up. And that will be a whistle. And an icing call with 8 feet. Home ice advantage. The first two will be played at goal. No score here. John on Vernon. Deflected. They'll head back to Van Nip. Couldn't get it there. Let's see if they get back in line. They tried to reverse it. Very quick. Curry looking to the middle. Curry moves in. Top of side. Hit it by Curry. Big flash of the right leg on that one as Yari Curry got it in. Shanahan shot deflected to the near side. He's been held up to the offensive chances so far by the Ducks. Curry again dropped it off in the middle. Eyes in the middle. Anthony trying to get back to the point in front. He got ducked and a penalty coming up by the Ducks. And there's the touch and the whistle. And Detroit's going to get another power play. Power play opportunity number four. Three penalties in this period. All have gone against the Ducks. And in front on the cross-checking at 11:44. Penalties have not converted. On the power play here in this game, they've gone 0 for 3 in the game, 0 for 16 on the season against Anaheim. Because Wisner can send that one in. Takes the hot near side Shanahan. Shanahan has it in contact intercept. Turned it around. Steve Hoochin, Hoochin trying to get it up there. Darren McCarty held it in. Tackles the try and dives. Pulled out on the length of the ice. Stop behind their own net. Let's change up the penalty coming up. Murphy with it up. Murphy again. Dan Flores sends it in. Detroit being forced to dump it in here. Stays back to the blue line on the bonus power play. And of course, they've done. They've beaten them to the point most of the time. Larry Murphy sends it back. Curry let it go to Hazard. And then Shanahan. Shanahan. Back into the middle here. That's the leading scorer looking for help. Shanahan comes out from the back. Get it back to him. But back to Shanahan. Here's Ben Wieschdorf. Still loose and cleared on the side of the net. Nothing even more. But it has won the face-off. Pass back to him. There's Curry blocked at one. Jump back in. Kozlov moves over. Kozlov directed it away from him. Tisov played it off to Denishev. Held it in the center. Kozlov comes along the blue. Kozlov takes the chance. That's blocked by Tamu Solani. On the way back.
He all those games 100 times from Stanley Cup. He was back in the game in Calgary.
Kozlov held this in. Back up for Tisov. Tisov off the blue for Solani in front. He played it to himself. Kozlov wants it now. Anaheim returns in the top one now. Here's the break. Solani played off the wall. Bergman, they bang this one out. puck thrown off. Senator Bell passed it to Tino Gunn. Constantino drops it to Pisakis. Here saw that one all the way. We'll draw a whistle and the penalty's over. So the Red Wings do not convert it.
So the regular season is incredible.
That's consistency. This will get you wins. Here comes Korea. Shot is 5-4. 18-10 on the game. The offense has really been shut down at both ends of the ice. So that's a true thing. Constantine this first period. 46 seconds remaining on the power play. Butler comes out.
His release, we talked about the quickness of his release. So if there's half a square foot of daylight and he's got it labeled, there's no chance for Mike Vernon to react. And that was about as much daylight as there was on that side.
So Paul Kariya gets a power play goal, and it is a 1-0 lead.
So Brian Bellows was here with Larry Murphy, and as they got tangled up in front, well, they were whacking each other. Watch the lick he took right there. But you know what? He's holding his mouth. And he still hasn't seen anything else.
Our play goal is for number 9. Paul Kariya. Assisted goal of play. Assisted Darren Van
Gansett. He's got it.
And the big man on his back. 19 and a mark. Second period.
Check in with John Saunders. John?
Shots, 23 saves so far for Gabe Miller. And one up on the board. Paul Three is better. Power play goal. There's four in the box.
kicks it off in the middle. Eiserman. Eiserman looking. It's going to shot. Deflected. Bowen shot. And it's behind the net. Nobody sees it. Career front. Nobody knew where the puck had gone. Puck been kept by Mironov. Here's a 3-on-2 chance. Bowen to lead it. Shot by the player. Save me. Three goals and three assists in the playoffs this
year. We're hit, Bowen.
Somebody in the crease?
They're reviewing the goal. The question was whether or not somebody was in the crease. It looked like they scored one goal here. We're in deep in the third quarter. But they got it. And it ties it up. And that brings the house alive here. Korea winds it back up and the puck running outside. They don't need, well, no whistle because it's cleared out. Shanahan dropped it in the middle. Intercepted. Puck again. So they need a Korea back. So Pete Murphy able to knock that away. Perrier was open and ripped it high. Vernon made the save. Shanahan the other way. Nicholas Cody shot behind the net. Brendan Shanahan back. Eiserman looking. Eiserman. Tied up. Shanahan the puck. Shanahan wanted a chance, but it rolled away from him. And it'll be brought back up ice by Tamir Solana. Perrier's really left flat on this along the puck. Now they can change it up. Game time, the goal by Fedorov at 11:01, the first of the playoffs this year, the 20th of his career. When they come back, Solomon had a chance as Fedorov is winding up. Petitsov shot blocked. Carson Constantino cannot hold it in. Sandstrom and Lidstrom at the assist on the goal by Fedorov. Comes back, Kozlov, he's new. Kozlov moving, Kozlov to the forehand side. Off run by Eiserman on DAB. Quick from the Metro will be playing in the front. Eisenman is going to bring in Shanahan and Larry Arnoff up front on this power play unit. Shanahan sends it in by Steve Rucher to the near side. Eisenman stepped up high.
Thank you.
is just clear to take the heat off now.
Detroit wins it in overtime!